We have lost objective Edward. We are losing objective George.
Taken objective Charlie.
Hey, Storm.
Hello.
I would tell them.
Could you? Hacker. I mean, good job. Okay, so
we have lost objective Charlie.
Number 2 in queue. Yep. Yeah.
We just see your queue spot.
What's that, Storm?
Where do you see your queue spot?
Your mic's coming in really muffled.
Give me a second.
Side of your screen. If you click join on the server Jen's in.
Also, the server is full, you've been placing a queue.
Yeah, it should say a number. Just placing queue number 2 for me.
Objective George.
List? Where? How do you get to it?
Halfway there. The enemy has the upper hand.
Okay.
I'm going into the game now.
That's because I just left.
So weren't you in queue?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Yeah, it's still queue number 2. What server are you on? Oh, you're in the one in beta. Okay, I gotcha.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Yep. Jen, I'm gone as of Thursday till I'll be back Monday night. Okay, just so you know. And you've got access to the bargain voice to TeamSpeak, right?
I don't know how I couldn't
do that at all. Did I kick out of the game? Oh. Whoa. Loading game. Loading game. Oh, I got smoke coming from my computer from the top. Okay, it's okay, it just farted.
I've seen that. And I have controls on board, which time I'm letting you
enemy. You're on the same, oh, you are too. Okay, so I gotta get into options, key bindings, on foot. Doom.
Enemy bomber.
How do I make my zoom stay? Fucking guy coming at me in a horse. We are losing objective. Okay, on foot. Doom. Yeah, I hope they fix that zoom key. Yeah, I just went to options during the game. But like the zoom key, I use my right mouse button, but it doesn't want to stay, you know what I mean? Kind of slow running though. Objective George. Boy, this game must be more hardware intensive because my frame rates are low. Well, I'm at 110, 116. Yeah. Look at those cupcakes on horses.
You can go around and shot people up with a bayonet. Or not bayonet, sword.
Into combat area.
Dell.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Throwing my ping at 14.
That's objective. Captured.
Yeah, a guy runs a lot slower. Maybe it's just because of the beta, right? Luckily the guy climbs up into the vehicle. That's cool.
Objective must be protected.
I'm an idiot. I'm playing assault.
Oh, I got a kill. I died. Yeah. I don't know where the server is. I got the lowest ping.
We have taken objective George.
Bandit.
I have a flamethrower.
Yeah, I picked the beta. I don't think you can get all your key bindings the way you want it.
We are not gonna lose the objective.
Not.
We have lost objective Freddy.
What do you use for your zoom, Mortal?
Oh, right.
Yeah, to hold your zoom, like, I right-click zoom, and I can hold it and fire. Yeah, but you can't,
we have lost
you can't set it
button.
In this. What do you mean?
We have taken objective Freddy.
What, the bayonet charge?
Like yeah, VF4, I can right click and hold the zoom and fire, but I can't do it on this game. Yeah, so I can right click, release the right mouse button, then fire and still hold my zoom. Is that what you're saying, like toggles or... Like I want to be able to hold the zoom like when I scope in. Hold it, like I do VF4, right? You hold it then just shoot with your left mouse button. Yeah, see I got mine set up different than VF4.
got promoted.
Already?
I'm level 3. I'm also on the battle train.
We have lost objective Charlie. Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
How do you hit get to revive?
I think it might be the medical syringe.
A what?
I think it might be the medical syringe.
Oh.
Maybe? I don't know. I don't use the medical shot.
We have lost objective Duff.
Shooting at the ground, I wonder. What the hell's up with that? That's totally inaccurate. Holding the crosshairs there and I'm shooting into the ground.
One of that.
We have lost objective Alpha.
Yeah, I think this game's fucked up. I'm holding my crosshairs and I gotta aim way up in the sky to hit somebody. How do you get the hell out of this game?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, it'll probably take a couple days, us people.